Girl, take another hit. Lying on the floor, just a rebel on your own. On a bedroom trip. On a bedroom trip. On a bedroom.
Yo, what's up, my friends? This is another video of me. Basically, this is a GTA 5 video. So, what's going on, guys? This is a Tech Crew here. Today, I want to be showing you how to get any car. Okay, so first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna pull the phone into the bed, and you're gonna go to transport and travel. You're gonna go to the transport. You're gonna go to the little free car right here. It's kind of a free car. You can get like a cheap one. Truck somewhere down here, right here, the $3,000 truck, so you should get that, but basically it doesn't matter what car you use, just use that car, so basically, you want to get the free one, so just pick any color car, and then order it. Once you're done with that, I'm gonna link down in the description where you can get this download link. But I would prefer a 10 car garage, just so you can get more cars for free. But you don't have to, you don't have to. But there's a link down in the description for the link that I use. That make a social club and book market called Race Glitch Test. So, once you're in there, it'll load. Don't change anything, but if you want like a car out of an SUV, then change the car type to SUV or whatever. Make sure there's no one else joining so it doesn't mess you up. So basically right here, you're just going to pick any car you want. I'm choosing... I chose that car, and it doesn't matter what color you use, and it continues. So now when it loads up, when it says 3, 2, 1, go, you're going to exit out of the car and run to the car. So here it is, 3, 2, 1, you're going to hit Y, get out of the car, you're going to run to the car that you got free, which an example of this car. You're gonna hit Y to get in. As soon as you start the engine, you're gonna hold Y. When it gets a black screen, you're gonna tap RT real fast, and you should be out of the garage. You tap RT until you get out of glitch. You're gonna exit out of the mission. You're gonna click X, A, A. Okay. Yeah, A. So you're gonna click on the quick job. You're gonna click A, and you're gonna click X, A. Should bring you out, but whatever, you try to get out of the job, and then we'll start loading. It takes a while. So when it loads in, you're gonna be somewhere near your car. And near the house. If not, you're gonna have to restart it. So you're gonna run over to the car. The car should be in the middle of the street with the color. You're gonna hop in. And you're gonna drive it. It has a tractor and a truck on it. You're gonna drive it into your garage. And then once you drive it into your garage, voila. There's your free car. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all.